Okay. Now, Paige will set up a board for you, won't you, Paige?
I'd let you do it if you could reach. I mean, I didn't see any milk crates for you to stand on.
The most important thing to look for in an employee is respect. You can't get anything done without respect. Where was I? Oh, yes, the room. Now, Paige is setting up this board on which you will plan your scores. You'll use it to set out all the prep work you need to do, select your crew, figure out how the take from a score should be split up. So you need a crew to take a score. But only one person can be in charge. Respect. Isn't that right, Paige?
Blow me.
All right. You're only going to need one thing for this job. It's a high-speed armored car. Now, instead of getting one legitimately and leaving a nice long paper trail to your front door, you're going to be jacking one from a nasty Korean crew and leaving a nice long paper trail to their door instead.
This is good to go.
Okay, here's your board. Good. And when you're ready to move on the car, go over it. Study the plan. Tick it off the list. You must be methodical. This isn't just a dumb crime. Well, there is an element of that, huh? And when you've got the car, we'll come back here and talk bank jobs. Bank jobs.
Jobs. What do we got here? The car. Okay. You're on the way to Del Perro. A Koreatown stick-up crew's been using a parking lot as a base for scores. Now, they're into extortion, credit fraud, stolen cars, and some, many major robberies. I'd expect them to be packed. You almost there? Remember, you can do this however you like, as long as you're careful. If you're not careful, they'll clock you, and then you won't get any choice how this is going down. They're meant to be on the top level of this garage on the north side. So, I see two ways of doing it. You go up the north ramps and hit them hard and quick, or you go up the south ramps, get in position, and try to get the drop on them from cover. You can do it however you like, as long as you get it done. And oh yeah, we don't want anyone looking for you, so put on masks before saying hi.
Back! 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 Back!
got the car? Now drop any cops or gangsters or whoever you've got coming after you and bring it to my garment factory. And try not to damage the car too much. You can't rob a bank in a wrecked car.
Lester will come by your place when you're ready to go.